Hello everyone, welcome to ZebQuiz. Today is 25th of February 2019 and in a daily English vocabulary series, we'll be discussing five new set of words. The first word for the day is besmirch, matlab mela karna ya izzat pe keechad uchhalna. To smear or to stain. To say bad things about someone to influence other people's opinion of them. Sentences are, first, the scandalous remarks in the newspaper besmirched the reputations of every member of the society. Second, his accusations are false but deserve to besmirch her reputation. Ki uski reputation ko smear kar diya, ya stain kar diya. Third, when a bridge was erected over the sacred river Narmada, they thought the infidel British government was trying to besmirch the sanctity of the great river. Antonyms are to be clean or disinfect. Next, cantankerous. Kalah priya ya chirchida hona. To be ill-humoured or irritable. Jo jaldi se chirchida jaye. Arguing and complaining a lot or easily angered. Always complaining or arguing and difficult to get along with. Sentences are, first, the leading character in the movie was a cantankerous old man who hated the world. Second, although Jenna's father can be quite cantankerous at times, he will do anything to make her happy. Third, by nature, bulls are cantankerous animals that prefer to be left alone. Antonyms are to be nice and good-natured. Next, burlesque. Hasi udana ya hasi karna. Caricature or a parody. Kisi ka mazak udana. Give an imitation that ridicules or a stage production or literary piece that uses excessive exaggeration or comedic imitation to ridicule something or someone. Sentences are, first, the burlesque war film depicts our president as a kid playing with toy soldiers. Second, in the burlesque essay, the animals portray exaggerated versions of some of society's elite. Third, the characters in the burlesque show are men dressed as loud and obnoxious women. Antonyms are to be good or absolute. Jo jaisa hai, waisa hi dikhana. Next, tenebrous. Andhkarpoorn ya andhera hona. To be dark or gloomy. Something which is dark or shadowy. Sentences are, first, after wandering into the tenebrous alley, that is dark alley, Chelsea became frightened by the dark back street. Second, every echoing in the tenebrous corridor was almost as scary as the dark shadows that seemed to dance on the walls. Third, tenebrous clouds loomed in the sky and seemed to grow darker as the storm moved into the area. Antonyms are something which is light and inviting. Last word for the day, sartorial. Darji ka ya pehnave ka. Something which can be worn. Garment maker or tailoring. Relating to clothing, fashion or dressing. Sentences are, first, those with a developed sartorial sense can tell a cheap suit from an expensive one. Second, he was raised by a tailor which gave him a sartorial sense for clothing. Third, the emperor had the most splendorous sartorial look no matter what he wore. So that was the last word for the day. We'll be meeting again tomorrow with a new set of words. Thank you so much.